Yes, sir, we promised you a great
Gorgeous George, here it comes.
Blassie, the maker of
Andre, the giant.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a
place. Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
It is the man.
You are fired.
The champ is here.
Trent likes to do for extracurricular activities. Can you elaborate a little bit on the relationship?
Well, Matt,
I'd like to talk about what we touched on last week.
So, no, you can't elaborate.
Yeah, I can certainly elaborate on it. He's one of the greatest high flyers. He's one of the greatest risk takers in the WWE today. But as we mentioned last week, is Trent sometimes too reckless? Trent took a lot of chances last week, which ended up costing him the match against Ted DiBiase.
Well, I was also referring to what Trent's extracurricular activities. He's a risk taker. He likes the adrenaline. He wants to move extreme. And right now, he's at an extreme disadvantage.
Resiliency by Trent Barretta.
The thing about Trent is that he does all of these high-risk maneuvers, and the younger members of the universe really gravitate to Trent Barretta because of his ability to take punishment such as this. And Trent will always stop, sign an autograph, take a picture. I know last week he missed his flight home because he was busy signing autographs. That's the type of competitor that Trent Barretta is.
Trent, like all the young superstars here in the WWE, has dreams of someday being a world champion.
Sadistic Wade Barrett is. He understands a superstar like Trent Barrett has a 10 count to get back in the ring, but Wade Barrett will not allow Trent to get off that easy as Wade Barrett now stalks his prey.
He's got up, Teddy.
This could be the turning point that Trent Barrett needs. To four. Superstars have till 10 to get back in the ring.
Oh, no. Oh, no, no.
Look out!
Are you kidding me? Spectacular high-flying maneuver by Trent Barretta.
Straight out of a video game, the live-action hero Trent Barretta laying it all on the line. The officials' count is up to 8, I believe.
Wow. Want to talk about getting noticed. I thought Trent was going to jump right out of the building on this one, Matt. Soars through the air, throws it all on the line. Oh! Trent simply not afraid to put his own body on the line. Trent going for a victory. How did Wade kick out from that?
Well, now we're going to see what both superstars are made of here. The tenacity of Trent Barretta as well as the resiliency of Wade Barrett. Something has to get it.
Cover here, Trent.
Two. Wade Barrett's height comes into play in order to kick out of that.
Again, the long legs of Wade Barrett changes the course of this contest. What impact.
There you can see the demeanor and expression completely change. You can feel the mood change. Signature finishing maneuver. Trent Barretta sensing the urgency.
What a counter, Barretta DDT, no!
Look at the strength of Wade Barrett.
Nicely done!
Nobody gets up from Wasteland, and I doubt Trent Barretta is any different.
Impressive victory for the Tap4 Tactical.
Here's your winner, Wade.
Expression change. He went for the waist maneuver once. Trent Barretta countered, but Wade Barrett, a consummate.